O and at words, part one. ESOL at ALN, basic literacy. Hello everyone. Today's lesson is about the sounds A and O. Say the sounds after me. A. O. Say the word and sound after me. Orange. O. Olives. O. On. O. On. O. Dog. O. On. O. The dog is on the table. Off. O. Get off the table. Frog. O. Hop. O. Stop. O. Coffee. O. Hot. O. Ouch. Hot. O. Apple. A. Ambulance. A. Africa. A. Bag. A. Cat. A. Pan. A. Man. A. Tap. A. Hat. A. The Queen. On. O. Hat on her head. Number one. Do the words need O or A? Dog. O. Tap. A. Hat. Hat. A. Hot. O. Stop. O. Pan. Pan. A. Two. Which words fill the gaps? I get water from the tap. I cook with a... pan. Number three. The cooker is... hot. The is on the table. Dog. No, do not go. Stop. The man has a black hat. Now pause the video and write the words. Dog, tap, hat, hot, stop, pan. Which picture shows the word? Tap. Number 7. Orange. Number 5. Man. Number 6. Hat. Number 4. Bag. Number 1. Stop. Number 2. Frog. Number 3. Africa. Number 8. Now read these words. You go first. Dog. Hat. Frog. Tap. Cat. Hot. Pan. Apple. Bat. Now read these words. You go first. The pan is hot. The dog is on the table. That's the end of the lesson. You can learn more about O and A on YouTube. O and A words, part 2, ESOL at ALN, basic literacy. O and A words, part 3. More videos are on YouTube, ESOL at ALN.